They were just 6 fluff balls, each weighing around 1 kilogram at birth. Now, at 5 months old, the playful white lion cubs are stealing the hearts of visitors at a zoo in Pakistan. Born to white African lioness Arya and white lion Drago on December 24th last year, the all-male cubs represent South Asia's largest litter, according to Dan Zoo in Karachi, where they reside. The zoo placed the newborn cubs under specialized care for about 3 months before finally allowing visitors in April. Under the watchful eye of veterinary staff in the zoo, where they were first given supplements and milk before their current diet of chicken and beef, the cubs now each weigh around a healthy 12 kilograms.
बच्चों को हम लोगों का बेसिक मोटिव ये है कि इनको जितना हो सके नेचुरल एनवायरनमेंट में रखा जाए लोगों के साथ मतलब डोमेस्टिकेट ना किया जाए दे आर वाइल्ड सो दे मस्ट लिव एज वाइल्ड बट कीप देम ऑन द मदर केयर मदर को हम लोगों ने सप्लीमेंट स्टार्ट किया ताकि मिल्क डेफिशिएंसी ना आए पहले ये मदर मिल्क पे थे और अब ये मीट खा रहे हैं चिकन और बीफ
दो द कब्स हैव येट टू बी नेम्ड The zoo has launched a naming contest, inviting visitors to submit their suggestions. White lions typically reach maturity at around 3 to 4 years old, and males begin to develop a mane at around 1 year. They have an average lifespan of about 18 years.